The tennis players at this year's Australian Open are going to be sharing in $76.5 million in prize money. In fact, they're going to be figuring out who gets what at the Rod Laver Arena right behind me. And here's what that looks like in terms of the breakdown for the men's and women's singles competition. If you get knocked out in the first round, you still make $106,000, which is not bad. And the money keeps getting better right through the rounds until the runner-up gets $1.6 million. And the winner this year takes home nearly $3 million, which is up about $100,000 on last year. Which sounds great until you remember what inflation's been doing, and then you realize that tennis players, like everybody else, are getting a real wages cut this year.